Here the English language treats mistakes. Is this friendship? Like, I'm terrified at the concept of friends. You know, imagine what happens when I hear mitron. इसलिए मुझे दोस्ती से बहुत डर लगता है. एंड यू नो फ्रेंड्स हैव दिस इनक्रेडिबल नैक ऑफ गिविंग सम रियली बैड एडवाइस बट साउंड्स वेरी इंटेलिजेंट. कभी मत लेना ये एडवाइस, नहीं तो पता ही है कि क्या हो. मैं कम इन सर.
कम इन, टेक द बनाना. व्हाट कंडीशन इन ईएमटी डज दिस फ्रूट इंप्रूव?
Sir, the banana is rich in potassium.
You?
Sir?
What is this? And what is this? Why are you dressed like this? Nonsense. Is this the way you come for a viva? Showing disrespect to me and the examination?
Steady, and
this cannot be tolerated.
Sir, I didn't sleep for 3 nights.
Nonsense. Get out.
Sir, beard.
Ridiculous. Get out, man.
Brush.
Get out. Up. Out. Out.
Sir?
What is this? And what is this? Why are you dressed like this? Nonsense.
May I come in, sir?
Come in. Take the banana. What condition in ENT does this fruit?
Nice. And that is when I understood the full saying. Sir, do you want financial freedom? Do you want to live the comforts of your life and luxury of passive income? Do you want to live like a vacation and everybody else working for you? I have a wonderful multi-level chain marketing business opportunity just for you. My name is Jagdish Chaturvedi and I can make your dreams come true.
Hello, Nodi Dinala. ಶಿಲ್ಪನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೇಟ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ?
ಶಿಲ್ಪ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್.
ಶಿಲ್ಪ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಬಿಡಿ ಸರ್, ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್. ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಬಿಡಿ ಸರ್, ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್.
Turned out to be a police officer.
Shit!
Uski beti meri batch mein nikli.
Shit, shit!
And she told him that Venkatramappa makes people sell these products.
Shit, shit, shit!
Ye bhadak gaya. And he went to the college, spoke to the management.
And then Venkatramappa was suspended.
Diarrhea.
Now he thinks I did this on purpose.
I know you haven't shaved. Anyways, please don't mess things up as usual. Otherwise, khatam kar dungi.
I'll shave.
मेडिकल में बहुत कंपटीशन रहता है, शादी जल्दी करनी होती है. इंप्रूवमेंट एट ऑल?
नो इंप्रूवमेंट एट ऑल डॉक्टर. इनफैक्ट आई थिंक माय थ्रोट पेन इट्स गॉन फ्रॉम बैड टू वर्स.
कैन यू शो मी योर प्रिस्क्रिप्शन? व्हाट डिड आई प्रिस्क्राइब यू लास्ट टाइम? These antibiotics got over 2 days back, so let me give you something stronger. Okay,
so those antibiotics tasted really horrible doctor. So I took them on the first day, but then I completely stopped.
You didn't finish the course?
No, I didn't.
Doctor saab, main patient abhi dekhte kya?
Yaar, main abhi patient dusre patient ke saath hun, inka main ilaaj kar raha hun. Thodi der please bahar wait kijiye. Tab ye dekhne ke baad main aapko bulaunga, theek hai? Please.
Theek hai saab, theek hai.
What about these painkillers?
Yeah. Coming to those painkillers, doctor. So I googled those medicines. Did you know they cause kidney failure? I mean, my uncle, he had similar medicines and his kidneys failed. I mean, how can you think I'll take something so dangerous? No way. I'm not using those medicines for sure.
So you didn't take the painkillers also?
No, I did not.
Okay.
Ho gaya saab.
Are yaar,
zara manje jaldi dekh daliyo saab.
अरे मैं अभी इनका इलाज कर रहा हूँ ना यार, जब इनको खत्म करूंगा तो बुलाऊंगा मैं आपको ना, खत्म करने के बाद बुलाऊंगा. प्लीज आप बाहर वेट कीजिए 2 मिनट प्लीज.
ठीक सर, मैं बाहर ही करता हूँ साहब.
Most of your problems because of the allergy. Did you at least use the spray?
Yeah, the spray I used properly, doctor. Like really properly on both sides, huh? So there's no improvement at all, but the full bottle zone.
Sir?
अरे यार मैं पेशेंट देख रहा हूँ यार, खत्म करके बुलाऊंगा ना, बोला ना मैंने. प्लीज बाहर जाओ, वेट करो. You listen. ये दवाई लेने से ठीक होते हैं, समझे? लेना पड़ता है, जैसे बताया है, लेना या लिखा है कि सुबह रात को खाने के बाद लेना है, 5 days लेना है। यू कैन डू योर मेडिसिन द वे यू वांट टू, ठीक है? इसको इस तरह से लोगे तभी तो ठीक होगे, क्यों ऐसे ऐसे स्प्रे करके नाक का एलर्जी कैसा जाएगा?
एक्सक्यूज मी डॉक्टर, सो फर्स्ट यू प्रिस्क्राइब बैड टेस्टिंग मेडिसिन, दैट टू द वंस दैट आर सो डेंजरस, एंड देन यू टॉक टू मी लाइक दिस? आई मीन प्लीज चेक योर Zomato रिव्यू टुमारो, यू विल बी इन फॉर अ सरप्राइज फॉर श्योर।
So, पेशेंट खत्म करने के बाद मैं देखा यार ये आदमी आ नहीं रहा, कहाँ चला गया?
We were discussing, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Welcome to the torture.
Torture, sir?
She was my thesis guide. 89 drafts of my thesis before she approved finally.
89?
And from 89 drafts, Kavita had finally approved my first draft as it is. How can I forget her 2 years of pure torture hell?
Yes, sir, it's a torture indeed. Sir, can you request her to send me for this from next week onwards, sir?
Why?
Sir, actually... ड्यूटी का सबसे टायरिंग काम होता है, बार बार जब ऑपरेशन थिएटर में जाते हैं ना, कपड़े बदलो उतारो, कपड़े बदलो उतारो, कपड़े बदलो उतारो, कपड़े बदलो उतारो। और कभी कभी एक बार केस के लिए घुस गए ना तो पूरी रात केस ही चलता रहता हमारा। उसका परमिशन नहीं मिलता, 3 hours तो सफरिंग चलेगा। So I did something that most husbands do. I called my wife and said, look, एक और नया केस आया है, it'll take exactly 2.5-3 hours for me to manage this case. वो मैं केस देके आ जाऊंगा, and she's also a doctor. She's like, अच्छा, that's more important. You do, no problem. Right? And I went to watch a movie. How many of you like watching a movie in a mall? Give me a cheer. I was wearing Rupa Frontline. And people with Rupa Frontline fight with Amul Macha. और हम लोग झगड़ रहे हैं, और वो थिएटर के अंदर से लोग आ रहे हैं. ये नागा था पहले. क्या होगा रे इधर? और मैं झगड़ रहा हूँ. उसमें somebody recognizes me. From the side view of my Facebook profile and messages my wife. Your husband is in the movie theater watching movie and not letting anybody else also watch movie. और मेरी वाइफ की साइकेट्री पोस्टिंग थी तो वो माइंड गेम्स खेलने लगे, बोले डायग्नोसिस बता केस का, मैं बोला केस का डायग्नोसिस कुछ हेड इंजरी, कुछ केचअप डाला। एंड व्हेन आई गो होम शी ओपन्स द डोर एंड शी लुक्स एट मी एंड शी इज लाइक
Where were you?
Guys, if your wife, sister, daughter, mother ever ask you where were you, just tell them where you were. Because they already knew where you were. It is just evidence collection process chal raha. Saza already sunai ja chuki hai. So you know, you should answer that carefully. And I was like, I was at the duty, I told you. Are you sure? Right, now she knows something. But what if she knows something else and I tell her this and get caught for 2 things? Yeah. तो और भी बड़ी problem हो सकती है ना? बोला नहीं नहीं मैं तो duty पे था. Are you telling? Shall I tell?
You tell.
She's like, how was the movie? 50 Shades of Pale. मैं तेरे को कैसे पता चला? So, बोला किसी ने मैसेज किया, मैं बोला अभी उसका नाम बता, मैं मार के आता हूँ उसको, you know? Get my Amul Macho and fight. But she's like, no, that is not the point. I'm like, then what is the point? She's like, you lied to me. I'm like, oh. She's like, you could be having an affair, you could be cheating on me. I'm like, nahin, nahin, I was with my friend watching a movie. Rest of the argument, I'm trying to convince her कि मैं पिक्चर देखने गया था दोस्त के साथ. You know, that's how it is. And we went to a, you know, very bad argument, marriage on rocks, almost about to split. And then she says something very confusing.
Just do whatever you want.
Like, madam, one doubt. Isn't the reason for this fight because I was doing whatever I wanted? Now you want me to do whatever I want again?
मैं बड़ा कंफ्यूज हो गया बट आई डिडंट वांट टू यू नो रियली टेक पंगा सो आई वांटेड टू ट्राई आउट स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी सो आई वेंट टू एन ओपन माइक एंड आई ट्राइड आउट स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी पता लगा कि एक्चुअली मैं हुआ क्या था आफ्टर द वाइवा
डॉक्टर मंजुनाथ डू यू वांट टू पास दिस एग्जाम
यस सर
देन मेक डॉक्टर चतुर्वेदी'स लाइफ मिजरेबल
You are in that need because of that friend's need. Thesis document एक ऐसा complex document होता है ना जिसको दो लोग पढ़ते हैं लिखता है और एक जो approve करता है ठीक है मेरा thesis topic था कि go to the villages, rural area and see correlation between throat cancer and their nutrition. Right? So rural areas में जब हम जाते हैं throat cancer देखने तो literally लोगों का you know बोलते हैं आ बोलो और देखते हैं जुबां केसरी दाने दाने में है केसर का दाना तो बोलते हैं आ बोलो और देखते हैं जुबां केसरी
तो इस प्ले के हीरो हो कि विलेन
अरे भाई प्रॉब्लम क्या है वो तो बताओ
क्या बताएं सर गले में बहुत दर्द है
अरे पिछले दो हफ्ते से तुम रिहर्सल पे नहीं आए हो भाई
कुछ भी बोलते हैं तो आवाज फट जाती है
रोज रोज नया नया बहाना बना देते हो तुमको तो पता है प्रोड्यूसर ने पैसा देना बंद कर दिया
क्या ये कब हुआ
एक महीने से शुरू हुआ है साहब
भैया पिछले एक महीने से प्रोडक्शन का खर्चा अपनी जेब से उठा रहे हैं
हल्का सा बुखार हुआ था
समझे तुम
और गले में खराश
भाई एक विनती है तुमसे रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं कि प्लीज कल किसी भी तरह कॉस्ट्यूम का फाइनल ड्रेस रिहर्सल में आ जाओ भाई
तभी से ये परेशानी है
यार अरे थोड़ी देर बोलना बंद करो यार एक एक हफ्ते अगर शांत रहोगे ना तो आधी प्रॉब्लम तुम्हारी वैसे ही ठीक हो जाएगी मैं करता हूँ यार कुछ ठीक है हाँ
तो मैं एक पेशेंट देख रहा हूँ वो दूसरा पेशेंट देख रहा है बोला जगदीश कम हियर शो मी योर फाइंडिंग्स आई एम लाइक इधर तो मुझे घंटा समझ में नहीं आ रहा था इधर क्या मुझे समझ में आएगा तो मैं उसके पेशेंट का वो जुबान केसरी करके मैं देख रहा हूँ और मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा था सो माई फ्रेंड्स हैव टोल्ड मी व्हेनेवर अ सीनियर आस्क यू सम क्वेश्चन से द मोस्ट सेफेस्ट आंसर तो मैं बोला सर ये पेशेंट नॉर्मल है क्योंकि ऊपर वाला ना बैलेंस रखता है तो मेरा सीनियर बोलता है थैंक गॉड जगदीश यू कुड मेक आउट समथिंग आई कुड मेक आउट एनीथिंग माई सेल्फ सो तब मुझे समझ में आया यार दिस इज अ वेरी सीरियस सिचुएशन हम लोग तैयार होके आते हैं हमें पेशेंट्स को देखने का मतलब लाइक वी आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग एनीथिंग एंड वो क्या है वो जुबान केसरी के इफेक्ट से और स्वदेश मूवी रिलीज हुई थी सो आई गॉट वेरी इफेक्टेड आई लाइक देश के लिए कुछ करना है देश के लिए कुछ करना है हमें देश के लिए यू नो आई फेल्ट दैट राइट
Ma'am, I visited the camp today and I had a concern.
Tell me.
Ma'am, we are struggling to examine patients' throats in the camp because we are using the mirrors. And we can't see minute lesions in the mirror, ma'am. But here we have these high-end endoscopy systems.
So?
Ma'am, can we not have something like this in the rural area?
I was like, ma'am, hum log udhar rural camp mein mirror wagera dalte hain. Hame vocal cord ko dhang se dikhta nahi hai. यहां पर हॉस्पिटल में 3-chip कैमरा हाई डेफिनेशन लाइट हाई डेफिनेशन क्वालिटी यहां पर जब तक पेशेंट आता है तब तक कैंसर दूर से दिखता है हमें ऐसी चीज रूरल एरिया में चाहिए वहां पर हमको अर्ली डायग्नोसिस करना है अर्ली लीजन पिक करना है उन लोगों में सो शी थिंक्स फॉर सम टाइम शी लुक्स डाउन शी लुक्स अप टू मी एंड शी इज लाइक जगदीश तू भौंकने वाला कुत्ता है कि काटने वाला कुत्ता है I'm like out of syllabus question, but answer करना पड़ेगा thesis guide है, So I'm like, ma'am, मैं काटने वाला कुत्ता हूँ. She's like, तो फिर भौंक क्यों रहा है? तो भौंकने की आवाज आ रही है. Coming at the end of the OPD, बाबा बाबा इधर क्यों नहीं, उधर क्यों नहीं?
If you want to do something about it, who's stopping you from doing it?
And I'm like, अपनी सैलरी 9000 रुपए, like कैसे करेंगे?
Ma'am, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but I can't shift an endoscopy system from here to there without your permission, no, ma'am.
No, Jagdish. That's not practical at all. Why don't you learn to use the mirrors more effectively?
Right, ma'am.
Look, I don't want to discourage you. In fact, I'm very happy that you're thinking about something. Think about something that you can use where there is no electricity and no manpower.
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. We'll discuss this next week again.
Sure,
ma'am. Okay. Sure, sir.
Where's Jagdish? Why is he not here for rounds?
Sir, he's meeting with Dr. Kavita for something.
And you are left covering up for him. What about last night? Wasn't he on duty last night?
Sir, I was on duty.
Dr. Manjunath, what's wrong with you? You're so tired. You please go home and take rest after rounds. Huh? If anybody asks, tell them I gave you permission.
Sir, but I am on duty today also.
This is so ridiculous. Do one thing. Call him. Call him right now. Call him right now.
Sir.
No. Call him. Go and make the call.
यार इतनी मुश्किल से मैंने अपने आप को रिहर्सल्स के लिए फ्री किया था, बट उस वेंकी के बच्चे ने ऐसा पीआर किया. He made Manja call me and asked me to do the night duty that night.
हाँ बोल. ओ और ठीक ठीक.
चेंज जिला सर.
सर आई हैव टोल्ड हिम.
हाँ गुड. रोम्बो वन थिंग, वर्क फॉर योर सेल्फ. ही इज अ चालू फेलो. ही विल डू दिस एंड दैट एंड मेक ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ थिंग्स एंड टेक ऑल द क्रेडिट. एज फॉर यू, यू विल बी स्टक कॉट इन ऑल दिस मेस. ओके, नाउ गो होम एंड टेक रेस्ट. हाँ
ओके सर. हाँ
yeah, that was a very difficult duty for me, like literally sabse difficult.
I have made all settings. Huh? Aaron, sister register.
Bro.
Huh?
Strider casing emergency.
What?
Oh shit. Okay, do one thing. Go call Dr. Venkat Ramappa on the phone, and you go to the OT. I'll just shift the patient.
Okay.
And come.
Huh? Oh God.
Out of all our ENT cases, this was the most dangerous and something that is an emergency. It's called Strider. You know, Strider is a situation where you cannot breathe. Something is blocking your airway. And patient is in distress. We have to do a surgery called tracheostomy, where you make a hole in the neck and try and give a artificial airway so that the patient can breathe. I know I had to go for rehearsals, but as a doctor, work comes first. So I had zero regrets, but had to save this patient's life.
Brother, get the tracheostomy kit ready. Yeah, quickly. Potex size 8.5 mm tube. Yeah. Jagdish, check off and apply xylocaine jelly on the tubes. Yeah, all right. Size 12 blade.
And Andy's forceps.
Hold the tube ready.
Tube ready, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Now just carefully put the tube in when I tell you to. Yeah.
Jagdish.
What is this? You are supposed to teach your interns, and yet. Very disappointing. You're supposed to
instead of doing your theaters and all that, at least learn to be a doctor first. Huh?
Listen, your acting was really good, as always. You just need to wisely choose whom you work with and don't waste your talent like this.
I think it's too late now.
I think I'm probably already banned from the circuit.
That's ridiculous. For what? For trying to do a good job?
No, for not coming for rehearsals. And Brijesh thinks I have some attitude. Plus, I have so much work in the hospital, yaar.
Listen, don't worry about the ban. They'll take you back. Okay, it won't last for too long. Okay?
Let's see.
Acha, listen, now that your play is over, can you please have a look at my ear? It's been annoying me all morning.
What, now? Come to the OPD tomorrow, no? It must be wax. I'll take care of it.
How about you take your phone and you have a look with the light? Just see, I mean, if it's wax, at least I can start some drops.
No, Varshu, it doesn't work like this, just phone and light. I need magnification, I need angle.
Fine, okay, I'll come tomorrow. But don't make me wait, okay?
Phone and light.
Okay, can we go?
Phone and light.
Come.
Wait a minute.
What?
No, nothing.
Huh?
Nothing. Come.
Tell me.
Come.
Yeah, it never occurred to me until Varsha mentioned it. Like, yes. Why don't I take the phone, attach it to the endoscope, and start examining the throat? All I had to do is figure out that attachment part. Very big idea that was. कंपनी के लिए क्या चाहिए बोले एक और इंसान चाहिए सो आई वेंट होम आई हैड अ वाइफ सो आई आस्क हर जानेमन यू आर माय पार्टनर इन लाइफ डू यू वांट टू फॉर्म अ कंपनी विद मी शी सेज नो सो आई वेंट टू द नेक्स्ट बेस्ट ऑप्शन हर सिस्टर वो मान गए शून्य है साली आधी घर वाली बट उसके बाद इट्स वेरी हार्ड टू बैलेंस पीजी लाइफ और फिर कंपनी भी चला रहे हैं प्रोडक्ट भी बना रहे हैं और एक बिजनेस प्लान कंपटीशन आ गया था बहुत अच्छा जिससे हमको थोड़े पैसे भी मिल सकते थे मेंटरिंग भी मिल सकती थी अब तो बस बॉस ही कुछ कर सकती है जो हम इसको बैलेंस कर सकते हैं सो ओनली शी कुड हेल्प आउट
व्हाट आर वोकल कॉर्ड नोड्यूल्स
टू आंसर योर क्वेश्चन सर एज यू कैन सी दिस आर वोकल कॉर्ड्स एंड दिस टाइनी थिंग्स आर वोकल कॉर्ड नोड्यूल्स
Horrible presentation. At this rate, I'm afraid you will never pass, Dr. Maya.
Sir. Sorry, sir.
Next time, better you read up first before you talk about any topic. Okay?
Yes, sir. Dr. Maya, take my notes after your class. It has all important questions. It will only help you in your exams. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, when there are already important questions, and why are they teaching us unimportant things? Just teach us the important things, na?
So, everybody, I have a very important announcement to make.
Hey, veggie biryani nonno illamma. Veggie biryani dubbing padam paatha mari. Paakkarathu nalla irukum. Feel e irukadu.
See, you would have heard about dum biryani. But today we are going to present about Jim biryani, a biryani with zero calories.
How is it zero calorie?
See, let's assume a plate of biryani is 700 calories. In this biryani, we will make you run behind the chicken and catch the chicken. And then create a dumb biryani yourself. Already start sweating. So effectively, 700 calories burnt. So biryani 700 calories, so effectively, zero calorie. But some people eat biryani with spoon. According to me, biryani should be taken in hand. Like every nerve of your body should say, biryani, biryani, biryani. Like they say, bahubali, bahubali. Then you have to eat like this. Then only the chicken and the lamb who died for the noble cause will rest in peace.
They hate me. I'm about to get suspended, banned from exams, thrown out of the theater circuit. Business competition kya cheez hai? Kyunki haar ke jeetne wale ko baazigar kehte hain. Sirf picturon mein.
Said some personal reasons.
What? So tense, Jagdish. Why are they dragging it like this?
You know, I think it's good on you because my tension will come down after I do the stand-up show tonight.
What? God, I will never understand you. You're about to get suspended tomorrow and all you care is about your show tonight.
Arre, it's my first show after I got banned from the theatre scene. And plus, I don't know how it will go. I have another 10 minutes to write.
You know, you and your craziness. First, you take up medicine. And instead of doing it properly, no, I want to do theater. I want to do more plays. I want to invent something, start a company. I mean, I get it. But at least don't start and take up new things like this.
Relax. Let me do this one time. If it doesn't go well, I'll stop doing it. But I also need to vent out my stress in some way, no, Varsha? Hey, Mukama. Come on.
I'm still angry with you, okay?
Of course.
Just, please, just don't take up anything new, okay?
Sure.
Just focus on us and your career, okay?
I promise, come.
Anyways, I won't be able to come for your show tonight because I have rounds and I'm busy. So best of luck. But please, just shave. Mr. Hairy Kashmiri, like, please.
Take care. Bye. Take care.
Yeah.
The fraud and cheating done by Dr. Jagdish Chaturvedi. And sadly, our own department head is supporting him. I got information from Dr. Manjunath that Dr. Chaturvedi, Jagdish Chaturvedi, would sign for 3 months attendance as soon as he returns. So immediately what I did was, I placed a CCTV camera right on top of the attendance signing area. Dr. Jagdish Chaturvedi, as soon as he came back after 3 months, he saw that Dr. Manjunath had not signed the register. He immediately signed impulsively for 3 months. And that evidence we have here, sir. His handwriting, all signed the same day and done the same evening.
All right. How many days leave was he granted, actually?
Sir, it was granted for 1 month, sir. But he extended to 3 months. Can be allowed to write this exam and become a specialist in this field.
Manjunath, what do you have to say to that?
Sir, I have been doing 12 night shifts in a month, 6 extra because of his absence. And sir, this has affected my performance in exam.
I see. So how many people are there in your department?
Everybody is extremely busy, sir. Even if one person is absent, right from the nurse to the ward boy, has to work extra hard and cover up for that person.
Dr. Kavita.
Yes, sir.
I've always considered you a very wise and a very intelligent person. Now, how could you allow and prefer one student above all the others? Especially a person who didn't blink an eyelid.
Sir, I do not accept the act that Jagdish committed to get attendance. That was completely wrong. But I don't blame him either.
What do you mean?
I mean, sir...
Listen, wasn't there a better way he could go about it? Like seeking special permission or something?
Perhaps, sir. But how would that change anything? I mean, he'd still have to miss many months of training. And we do not have the provision to hire someone in between.
No seriousness. He's been barred from an examination. Yet, having fun, comedy, laughing...
Comedy? Sir, I love comedy. Who are you watching? I know all the comedians. This guy I've never seen before.
Who are you? You're the intern, right?
Yes, sir.
What are you wearing?
Jeans, sir. It's my birthday, sir.
You think this is a school, huh? Go collect that x-ray and change this pan and cup.
Sir, I have a request to make.
Tell me, Dr. Manjunath.
Sir, now he's getting what he deserves, so... Sir, please don't tell about the proxy I did for Jagdish.
No, Manjana. What are you saying? You've done a very good job, huh? Don't worry.
And, sir, that footage?
I've already deleted that.
Sir, I think we should leave him now.
Hello? Huh, yes? Yes? Okay. Oh, so this can close his company. I was right. So if I spread that information somehow? Ah, very good. Legal. Yes, 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 of course. Very good. What are you saying? How can we let Jagdish get away like this? The game has only just begun.
साला ये हमेशा कुछ ना कुछ तरीका ढूंढ ही लेता है।
ए यू नो दिस जोकर क्या? सर एक भी ओपन माइक में देखा नहीं, एक घंटे का वीडियो डाल दिया इसने।
अबे एक घंटे का वीडियो डालने से क्या होता है? कॉमेडी है, हंसी तो आना चाहिए। एक बार भी हंसा क्या मैं हंस रहा है क्या? दिख रहा है तुझे मैं हंसते हुए? साला हैकी कॉमेडियन।
अरे लेकिन व्यूज देख कितना मिल रहा उसको।
अरे सब फेक है रे, व्यूज तो खरीदे भी जा सकते है ना, पैसा देके खरीदा होगा इसने। तब ऐसे लोग बोलते हैं, मेरे को नहीं पता ये सब कैसे करते हैं, मेरे को तो जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ा ना ये सब करने के लिए कभी।
हाँ, मेरे को भी नहीं, मेरा सब ऑर्गेनिक है। और ये ऑडियंस है ना, ऑडियंस ये भी पैसा दे के लाया जो हंस रहा है ना ये लोग।
हाँ, ये सर जी ने रे, बहुत पैसा है इसके पास, खरीदा हुआ इसने मस्त।
किडनी बेचता रहेगा ये?
अरे ENT सर्जन है ये,
तो आग बेचता रहेगा।
अरे अपने को क्या करने का यार, तेरे को जो बेचना है तू बेचना, हमारे धंधे में क्यों घुस रहा है?
देख, मैं सब कॉमिक्स को बोलने वाला, इसको भाव नहीं देने का। शो नहीं मिलेगा तो क्या करेगा?
क्या करेगा, क्विट करेगा और भाग जाएगा।
साला है कि कॉमेडियन।
एक और वीडियो इसका।
What is this? Lying to your wife and getting caught? You think our life is a joke, huh?
But sure, it was a funny situation, right?
Funny. Funny. How could you do this to me?
Just when I think I've sorted all my problems, I still end up